This delightful landscape depicts Kew Gardens in London. It was painted in 1919 by the artist Lucien Pissarro, son of the impressionist Camille Pissarro and father of the painter Orvieto Pissarro, who is also represented in the Benary collection. The gardens are seen at the end of the day with light falling in dappled shade. The lengthening shadows mark the end of the day